Sandy Rowland is on a mission to rid her face of wrinkles.
I feel young, you know, I want to look younger.
Today, Sandy will have a new laser procedure called dot therapy.
How'd that feel?
Dr. Roger Basson says these microscopic puncture wounds, or dots, deliver CO2 energy that tightens skin and smooths wrinkles.
So you can see the immediate tightening already.
Because the laser beam is split, it leaves areas of healthy skin between the rows of dots. Traditional lasers target all the skin, often causing severe burning and scabbing.
We would blast all the skin off at once. It would look like you got dragged on the pavement by your face, pretty much. That's how patients would describe it.
This gentle laser can treat wrinkles, crow's feet, sunspots, and even precancerous lesions. Sandy says the discomfort is minimal.
Like a little sting, maybe. That's not painful.
Patients get a topical numbing cream instead of anesthesia. The downtime is as little as 3 days. The recovery for traditional laser therapy is up to 2 months. After 10 minutes, Sandy is done.
Wow, this is unbelievable. It's amazing.
This is what Sandy looks like about a week later. 47-year-old journalist Denise Enos had the dot procedure as part of a recent assignment.
I am always skeptical as a reporter.
Her results weren't drastic, but she says she's happy with them.
What you have to expect is an improvement that some people may not even notice. But that shouldn't matter if you notice.
And like every cosmetic procedure, this one-time treatment comes with a price tag, $2,000. This is Casey Taylor reporting.